Hi everybody, today is April 4th, 2013. Second LD. False calls reactor at Gori power plant to shut down. I call this bull. I think they're preparing for war is why it was shut down. A nuclear reactor on South Korea's southeast coast was shut down Thursday afternoon due to problems installing an electrical substation around the nuclear power plant operators said. The Gori nuclear power plant, about 450 kilometers southeast of Seoul, halted operations around 4:34 p.m., only hours after it resumed operations following 2 months of maintenance that ended Wednesday. No immediate threats of radiation leak were detected, according to the Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power Plant Company. The plant halt was caused by a wrong connection of an electricity power input line with a relay protecting the main transformer, the state-run company said. The company said the state-run power monopoly, Korea Electric Power Corporation, confirmed the cause and will take measures to get the power plant running. The Gori nuclear power plant also houses 5 other reactors. A wrong connection of electricity power input line with a relay protection of the main transformer? I don't know. What do you think? All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.